and at the end of fear, oblivion. Sandman. I will find you.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Thank you. freaks me out.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? Why's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the bat, which suits me fine.
He's here!
You okay, buddy?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
feasting on your bones.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
your scent. On your bones. Taste you already.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.